All right, let's make this quick and simple. So your boy is streaming over at Twitch if you guys want to check me out. I usually stream at night when I get off work because that's the only time I ever have to stream. And it's only on nights that I don't have school the following morning. So I don't have a schedule set for that. I have to figure that out, play with it a little bit. I streamed last night for like 4 hours, bro, because I don't have school today, because it's a weekend. So you should expect me to stream Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday night, Sunday night. No, not Sunday. So Friday, no, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. If I'm home, I'll stream. I usually start like around 12, 1, 2, something like that. So if you guys want to check me out, I'm gonna put the link in the description, and then you could also just search me up at twitch.tv/forwardshinxzui. Other than that, hope you guys have a good day. Hope you enjoy the vid. Did we get shafted? I don't know. Other than that, man, you guys stay blessed. Take care. Let me record just in case. All right, we're recording. So boys, we're about to just do 4 to 5 summons tickets and then 48 Brave Soul tickets. I think I have orbs. Let me show you my orbs. 70 orbs. Hey bro, hold on. Don't flex your 70 orbs, bro. That's like, you're gonna make me jealous, bro. You're gonna make me jealous. All right, should we do the 4 and 5 star summon first or the Brave Soul summon tickets? I think we should do the 4 or 5 star, huh? Oh man, this is just like, this is sad. This is so sad. You guys are gonna give me sh this, this. Let's do this one first. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, AB. And it begins. And it begins, baby. Hey, what's up, Mora? You back, brother? How you doing? Is he new? I think I got orbs from that guy. I think he's new. Alright, let's go. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Trash. I think he's a new character, though. Hey, I get some orbs. I get orbs. I feel like any new character, like any 5-star character I pull from this is orbs, because I barely have any characters. Let's go. Who's this? Koga. New character, baby. I'm down for that, bro. I'm down for that. Can we keep this streak going? Nah. Sad. TT Koga 20 DR. For sure. Let's see. Golden shower. Don't think I have Baragon. Bro, that's like 75, 50, 125, 125. That's like 300 orbs. I'm down, bro. Let's go, baby. Isn't he good for something? He's good for something. I know that he's good for something. I forgot what it was though. Probably like Senkaimon or something. Maybe a Link. All right, we didn't put anniversary, but we got 3 5-stars. Huh? Wait, hold on. Do you want to summon on that one? Let me see. I'll do it for you. Let me see. Hey. We're gonna summon on my boy's account. Will we get luck? We're gonna do it. Let's see if we get a 5-star. Okay, gold. He got shafted, boys. He got shafted. Oh, he got a 4-star. He got a 4-star. And he's new, though. He got 4 new characters. Here. I'm sorry, bro. He's, like, so sad, bro. He cannot pull 5-stars, like, to save his life. Let's do the accessory tickets. Let's see how many accessories we have. Well, I clicked the wrong one. I'm stupid. I think I have like 30 something accessory tickets. Wait, yeah, there we go. But he's a new player, so like he has plenty of orbs to go through. 3 multis. Let's see what we get. I don't get lucky with accessories. I never get lucky with accessories. Let's see. Ooh. I think it's the only good one though. I don't have Bambietta. Is this good for Bambi? I have Bambietta. That's useful. I always get gold puppy. Yo, that's depressing. That's like more depressing than what I'm pulling right now. Gold puppies is very depressing. Alright. What is this? Trash. Okay.